The third type of fibers I want to talk to you about are the association fibers. Remember that the commissural fibers that we can see here in the corpus callosum connect the hemispheres. The projection fibers leave the hemispheres and go to lower centers. The association fibers connect areas of the brain to other areas of the brain, but they stay on the same side. So association fibers stay on one hemisphere. So they may go there, and they can be long or short. So they could go gyrus to gyrus, or they can go from the entire front of the brain all the way to the back of the brain. As I mentioned, association fibers can be long or short. Some examples of long association fibers would be a connection between the frontal lobe and the occipital lobe. Fibers running generally from front to back and back to front within the same fiber bundle called the superior longitudinal fasciculus. There are also connections within the limbic system. And remember, our limbic system is the cingulate gyrus here. And just deep to this gray matter is a big fiber tract called the cingulum. And again, that is going to connect different areas of the limbic cortex together. So association fibers stay on the same side, but they can go quite a long distance from front to back of the brain. There are also short association fibers. And the short association fibers are the ones that go maybe from one gyrus to another, or maybe from one gyrus, maybe across two gyri. And so two types of association fibers, long, which can be from all the way in the front of your brain to all the way in the back, or some intermediate length in between, and the short ones, which mainly go from gyrus to gyrus or span one or two gyri. So what do I want you to know about subcortical white matter? I want you to know what the three types of white matter connections are. I want you to know what areas of the CNS do they connect. So think association, projection, or commissural, and then be able to classify a connection. If I gave you a list of different fiber tract names, you should be able to tell me which type of connection they are. Once you have these concepts nailed down, you're ready for the assessment.